Oriokoki sign on chest x-ray is seen in. So this is a CT scan of chest, where this is the heart. This strip here, that's the pericardial effusion in between the epicardial and the pericardial fat. When we take a section here, a sagittal image, we see this pericardial effusion. Between the black line outside, that's the fat. Fat is black due to negative HU value, so that's pericardial fat. And inside, surrounding the heart, is epicardial fat. Between the two black lines, this is the gray or white line of pericardial effusion, just like this Oreo cookie. Black line, pericardial fat. White line, pericardial effusion. Black line again, epicardial fat. So that's the Oreo cookie sign in pericardial effusion. Like we see this chest radiograph here, this is the black line, pericardial fat, black line inside, epicardial fat, and the white line in between, that's the pericardial effusion. So Oreo cookie sign is seen in pericardial effusion.